Hi, it's Alaska Granny. We're living in some tumultuous times. COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic is on an upswing in most of the world, probably even in your community. And I know here in Alaska, they're putting further restrictions on us. So not only have we been putting up with this for months, but maybe you can't even find the cleaners that you want anymore. The good news is bleach is back in the store and you need to stock up while you can. Even if you have some bottles of bleach in your house, know that this doesn't have a long-lasting shelf life. Bleach is mostly water, and then over time, the bleach component of it becomes water and you have no more bleach. It doesn't have the disinfecting power anymore. So bleach is an item in your cleaning and your prepping stockpile that you want to make sure that you are rotating. If you look at the CDC guidelines, it tells us that we can make our own disinfecting solutions with bleach and water. And it's so simple. You can add 1 teaspoon of bleach per cup of water, or 4 teaspoons per quart of water. What you want to know is when you make these bleach solutions, these disinfecting solutions, you're not going to make like a whole bunch so that you can store it away under the sink and continue to use it. You want to make the amount that you feel that you can use, because the bleach is going to evaporate. It's not going to stay to the percentage that it needs to. So make your bleach disinfecting solution as you need it. You want to make sure you don't splash your bleach all over the place. So pour it into a small container, then get out your teaspoon. Add 1 teaspoon of bleach to your 1 cup solution. You can put it in any kind of a bowl or jar. It doesn't matter. Now you can take a paper towel and you can dip it in and you can wipe off the surfaces that you care to clean. Remember, it does have bleach in it, so you may want to use some gloves. If you want to make your own bleach spray, take an empty spray bottle or get a new one. Fill it up with the water, and these are about a quart. Fill your container with water and add 4 teaspoons of bleach into your spray bottle. Then you have the spray disinfectant solution that you need. How can you use your disinfecting solution? You can use it on counters, handles, doorknobs, light switches. How about the handrail coming upstairs in your home? There are a lot of ways that you might want to use this disinfecting spray. Just remember, you need to actually clean off your kitchen counters first. You need to wipe down all the crumbs and debris. And once you're done cleaning up, that's when you use your disinfecting spray. It's still not going to be a maid. You still have to clean up a little bit. Try making your own disinfecting spray according to the CDC guidelines and see if it doesn't help you battle off not only COVID-19 coronavirus pandemic, but colds and flus and all the typical runny noses and things that we might get during this cold and flu season. If you enjoyed my video, I hope you'll share it with someone else who might enjoy it. Learn more at alaskagranny.com and please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.